Well, good afternoon from another freezing cold, wintry garden. Can you see this here? This is what we call a faux spring. It's only about an inch deep, and it looks like it's, you can draw water from it. And by putting the stones around, it makes it look like it's deeper and older than it really is. The reason I'm showing you today, if you can see that, it's actually completely frozen over, and beneath it are pebbles and leaves, so it still looks like there's things, life going on underneath it. And in actuality, it's completely frozen over. So let's just go back a little bit to show you what the snow's done to the ferns and the fernery. That's such an area to put in back in September. End of August, September, before everything started unlocking and I was able to get back to work. And that section just there. So